sopporto la noia, stavo sempre in mezzo guai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Chi c'è di noi, allora vorrei sapere tu che fai. Non sopporto la gente che si dice sempre mai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Chi c'è di noi, allora vorrei sapere tu che fai.
Anche questa notte faccio guai. Non mi importa se mi chiedi come voglio farli. Sopra il palco cascali. Ma se il collo non si toglie sembra una sciarpa. L'inverno è doloroso.
Well, I must say, this stadium falls in the must-visit category for any football fan should the chance come his or her way. Anfield is the venue. I'm Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon, and getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Great atmosphere here. The two sides, I'm sure, will set a quick tempo in this game. We get to watch for free. The players are chomping at the bit. I can't wait.
And so the match is underway. And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today.
André Onana gets the nod in goal.
Jan Vertonghen starts alongside Daley Blint in central defence. Chances on. Well, a badly timed run, just a fraction offside. Elisha Owusu. Campuzano. Wagner, Owusu, and the focus of attention is on Oyarzabal, who can certainly make a difference. Lee, what do you think he might deliver?
Well, Derek is a top scorer of the club, and quite rightly so. He gets into a position where he can hurt defenders, makes them nervous. Very, very clever player.
De Jong. Well, it could be on for him here. It's opened up for him. There it is, and he could scarcely have had an easier finish.
Well, here's the replay. You've got to ask questions about the back line and the goalkeeper. They're simply not there.
The opening goal of the game then. Oh, they've given him too much. Oh, what an opportunity. And up for grabs off the keeper.
Well, going two behind at this stage in the game would have been very difficult. Goalkeeper's kept his team in it.
Campuzano. Retaining possession proving difficult. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. And a goal to really bolster things for them. Two in front.
Well, here it is again, and I wonder how he waltzes past the defender so easily. And I bet he can't believe the time and space he's got to simply nod the ball into the net. No jump needed, too easy.
So, 2-0 now.
Marcan los visitantes y parece que aquí la temperatura ha bajado un par de grados. Con el 9, Frankie de Jong.
Elisha Owusu. Slipshod passing. De Jong. And he's in. And a goal! Wonderful stuff as they accelerate away from the opposition.
Well, this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guile to easily evade the defender. And because he's on his own, he collects himself and he finishes it perfectly past the keeper.
Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now.
Para que no se diga, con el 9, Frankie de Jong.
Campuzano. De Jong.
Oh my goodness, he's caught that so well. A goal of the highest class. Fantastic technique.
Let's have another look at this. He wasn't expecting the ball, but when it comes to him, he chooses early to volley it. What a finish.
A chance to revisit the goal. And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0.
Y parece que aquí la temperatura ha bajado un par de grados. Con el 11, Oyarzabal.
Well cut out by Beckham. Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? And disappointingly, he got completely underneath that.
Well, here's a coaching tip. Long range shot, lean back equals over the bar.
I always listen to your coaching tips, Lee.
Antonio Yago. Repetimos.
John Lukumi.
Antonio Yago. Acérquese al sector 3, por favor.
Campuzano. Wagner. Have they given him too much space? That's a very impressive piece of defending. Excellent ball over the top. Silva. Opportunity it is. Chance maybe. Oh, a superb save. And that was a very fine read. Wagner, showing teamwork and commitment. Well, no stopping him. A real opening now. Still could be dangerous. An opportunity with the header, but not troubling the goalkeeper at all, Lee.
Well, I'll say one thing. Technique, and he didn't have any.
Chris Meppham. Bayer. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Wasteful from the old lady. Oyarzabal. Can he make it count? No, keeper in control. Corner awarded. Over it comes. It hasn't come to very much. Coutinho. It's there for him. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of their performance.
Well, here it is again. He does so well to slip past his man, left him stranded, and then through on goal. You never really had any doubt he was going to slot that away. Good finish.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline.
Para que no se diga. Con el 21, Coutinho.
Good stuff in the making from the old lady. Fruitful looking attack. Wonderful block. And the counter attack is on. Options available. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal!
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back, and then he does well to read the flight of the ball, doesn't he? Just cushions it beyond the keeper in the end, and that seems to catch him off guard. Nice finish.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. Beautiful pass.
In with a chance. Can he finish here? Oh, my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class. Fantastic technique.
Well, here's the replay. It's a great ball into the danger area. And the finish. I can't tell you how hard that technique is. It's an absolute cracker.
No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield. Well, we're focusing on him for a reason. He's playing with real authority.